Hello everyone, 你好，食咗未？ Welcome back to our Cantonese How Do You Say podcast on LearnDialect.sg. 我個名叫 Eugene, and today I will teach you a phrase that will come in very handy when you are asking for help in learning Cantonese. This phrase is 我個廣東話唔好，你可唔可以教我？Breaking it down into two parts. The first part, 我個廣東話唔好, translates into my Cantonese is not good. And the second part,
你可唔可以教我?
Means, can you teach me? Are you ready? Okay, let's go. The first part, 我個廣東話唔好, my Cantonese is not good. 好 refers to good.So, 唔好 refers to not good. So, if you were to say that your Cantonese is not good, you would say, 我個廣東話唔好. Now, pause the audio and give this first part a try. 我個廣東話唔好. Good. Now, let's move on to the second part of the phrase.
你可唔可以教我?
Can you teach me? 可唔可以 refers to can or cannot, while
教
refers to teach. So,
你可唔可以教我?
Translates very literally into you can or cannot teach me. Now pause the audio again and give it a try.
你可唔可以教我?
Great! Now let's combine both parts together.
我個廣東話唔好，你可唔可以教我?
One more time, and this time, say with a smile. 我個廣東話唔好，
你可唔可以教我?
Great! Don't you think this is a good opening line to start a conversation with Cantonese speakers? I'm sure many Cantonese speakers will be more than willing to help you. Well, in fact, if you have specific phrases that you would like to learn,We want to be the first to help. Please leave us a comment on our Facebook page, facebook.com/learndialect. Well, who knows? The next podcast may be dedicated to you. Thank you for listening into our Cantonese How Do You Say podcast on learndialect.sg. My name is Eugene, and see you the next time.